Go to Sissy downstairs. And she comes you.
Day service today, and happy Mother's Day to you ladies, and welcome to our television audience. We this is coming from Golson Church, located just 4 miles south of Erskine, Minnesota, on Highway 59, and a half mile east of County Road 206. We're going to start out today with a song called Blessed Be the Name of the Lord. Slow today.
Jared, stop.
morning, and do we have any special requests today for prayer?
Carol and Ina,
yeah, they went down to the Washington last week, and sounds like that quite a trip, but kind of a tough trip for them, and they really need some recovery time, but praise the Lord.
For marriages, I have a couple friends and who are going through some marriage issues right now, and the one gal reached out to me and just asked for prayer for her and her family. Currently, her and her husband are separated. Not sure if things are going to be worked out. And just so, I just figured marriage in general.
Yeah. Amen.
All the mothers out there.
What's that?
I said all the mothers out there.
Yes, right. Amen. Yeah, men have a problem with their knee. Yeah. Okay, well let's pray. Father, we thank you this morning that we can bring our requests before you again today. And Lord, we just pray that you would work by your Spirit upon us and upon this church. Father, we pray that you would just be with these who we are concerned about today. We pray for Ryan and Carol. Lord, that you would help them to recover now. Lord, they had a beautiful trip, but a hard trip. Pray you'd give them the physical endurance, the physical strength to recover. And Lord, just touch them, we pray. Father, we pray for all the mothers. Lord Jesus, we know that it's not easy being a mom. The struggles and the stress of it all. But God, we pray that today would be a very special day for each one. And Lord, all those ladies that have done so much to bless our hearts. Father, we pray for the marriages. Lord, we know that so many marriages are under attack today. God, we pray that you would just move by your Spirit. And Lord, you bring healing. And Lord, that you would just move into these situations. Lord, help them to listen to the voice of the Lord. And not listen to the accuser. Father God, we just pray for healing. Lord, we pray for a moving of your Spirit upon our land. And Lord, that you would just bring many to the foot of the cross. That this shall be a day of rebuilding, a day of nourishment, a day in which many shall call upon the name of the Lord and be saved. Father, we pray for Anna that you touch her knee. Lord, we pray for your healing for that it won't be going out. And Lord, that you would just touch her. Lord, we just bless you today. We thank you for this service. We pray your special blessing upon it. As this goes on, the homes all over the world, touch the hearts in Jesus' name. Amen. Amen. The scripture this morning is found in Proverbs chapter 31, beginning of verse 10. It says, who can find a virtuous woman, for her price is far above rubies? The heart of her husband doth safely trust in her, so that he shall have no need to spoil. She will do him good and not evil all the days of her life. She seeketh wool and flax, and worketh willingly with her hands. She is like the merchant's ships, she bringeth her food from afar. She rises also while it is yet night, giveth meat to her household and a portion to her maidens. She considereth the field and buyeth it with the fruit of her hands. She planteth a vineyard. She girdeth her loins with strength and strengtheneth her arms. She perceiveth that her merchandise is good, her candle goeth not out by night. She layeth her hands to the spindle and her hands. And her hands hold the distaff. She stretches out her hand to the poor, yea, she reaches forth her hands to the needy. She is not afraid of the snow for her household, for all her household are clothed with scarlet. She maketh herself coverings of tapestry. Her clothing is silk and purple. Her husband is known in the gates when he sitteth among the elders of the land. She maketh fine linen and selleth it, and delivereth girls unto the merchant. Strength and honor are her clothing, and she shall rejoice in time to come. She openeth her mouth with wisdom, and in her tongue is the law of kindness. She looketh well to the ways of her household, and eateth not the bread of idleness. Her children rise up early and call her blessed. Her husband also, and he praises her. Many daughters have grown virtuously, but thou exalted them all. Favor is deceitful and beauty is vain, but a woman that feareth the Lord, she shall be praised. Give her of the fruit of her hands, and let her own works praise her in the gates. Amen. Now that's pretty high, pretty high praise, you know. But praise the Lord. Well, we're going to ask Shara to come up, and I praise the Lord for Shara. She, whenever they come up to visit, she just goes to work and cleans my house and cooks, and I can eat quite a while after they leave. You know? So, bless you.
Good morning. Today I do worship for the mothers, and if you're like me, you're short. I'm more short, and so I did a short and sweet worship set today. So, do you have a remote? Oh.
Jesus came. I do.